Fomites, commonly touched inanimate objects, are primary vehicles for the transmission of viral and bacterial infection. Fomites are contaminated in several ways, including being touched by people who have not washed their hands, toilet plumes, droplets from people coughing and sneezing, and even air-blown hand dryers. Microbial types found on fomites range widely, but routinely host pathogenic bacteria such as E. coli, Staph, Klebsiella, and Salmonella. Intervention methods involving handwashing campaigns, targeted disinfection services, and increased cleaning frequencies have been shown in clinical studies to reduce the detectable levels of pathogenic bacteria and viral pathogens on fomites in public facilities, thereby reducing the transmission of illness and infection. Understanding the types of germs and bacteria your facility is combating will help your organization decide which type of disinfection and cleaning products are appropriate for use. For more information or to schedule a free on-site assessment, contact us today